Hey, Alpine Church, Pastor John here. We just wanted to take a minute and give you an opportunity to celebrate God's faithfulness with us. You know, God has been up to so much over the last couple of years here at Alpine, and we have several new lead pastors who are going to be commissioned this summer. Now, some of them are already serving and have been serving, and we want to give you an opportunity to get to know them just a little bit. Just this last Sunday, we had the opportunity to commission Mark Ahlstrom at the Syracuse campus as the new full-time campus pastor there. It is such an exciting time at that Syracuse campus, and we know Mark and his wife Sharice are going to do a great job shepherding that congregation. And so we want to celebrate that, and we also want to ask you guys today to be praying for Mark and Sharice, to be praying for them as they step into this new role, to be praying for the Syracuse campus as they pursue God as they help the next person pursue God. And so we're excited to see what God has in store for all of Alpine Church and for our Syracuse campus. So join us today as we pray for Mark and Sharice.